take a walk out on here and see what we get before we get to the Blue Hen Falls.